away from Sicily, across the ocean, to start a new life in America. That's where I met Joe. Over time, Joe and I got to be best friends.
Hey! Welcome home, buddy.
Can't believe you just got me out of the service.
Come on, Friday, you're like a brother to me.
This the guy?
Yeah, this is Vito, an old friend of mine.
Good to meet you, Henry.
You vouch for him?
Absolutely, Henry. Trust him with my life. Henry, you okay?
Take it. Thanks for everything.
I hope you'll be okay.
Yeah, me too.
My name is Leo Galante. I heard you wanted to speak to me. This is Vito. He's gonna be helping us out.
Joe, watch out!
Thanks, kid.
Joe there is your best friend. You guys grew up together. Since Joe was working for Carlo the whole time you were inside, I recommended they take you in too.
Thanks, Leo. I don't know what to say.
You don't gotta say nothing. Not to me or anybody else.
Hey, what about that kid in the hallway? We're about to take out the most powerful family in the city, and you're bringing a kid.
He's gonna wait in the car outside and drive us away. That's it. I've known him since he was a little kid. They got Marty. We left them there. Smoke Price! That's my fucking friend you're talking about.
I'm sorry, kid. I am so sorry. This never should have.
First, we gotta get rid of Galante.
Sorry, Eddie. I can't do this. Leo was like a father to me back in the camp. Leo's a friend of mine, all right? He helped me out when I was in prison. He pretty much saved my life. I had to warn him, you gotta understand.
I took a contract and I gotta finish the job.
I'm your friend here. I do the same thing for you and you know.
This has nothing to do with friendship, Vito. This is business.
Saying Henry was a rat?
Yes.
That's a fucking lie!
Makes no sense!
You owe me big for this one, pal.
Joe wasn't home. It was getting dark, and I was getting worried. I had to go look for him.
Thanks for coming after me, and almost getting yourself killed.
We're in this together, right? Just like always.
Thanks.
Trigger, do it already.
Said he'd make me a capo. Pretty much everything I ever wanted.
So why the hell didn't you do it?
Where'd they take it, Joe?
Sorry, kid. Joe wasn't part of our deal.